removing a thermal sensor. Remove the server cover and front bezel. Remove the front fan. Disconnect the thermal sensor cable from the system board. Press the retaining clip on the top of the thermal sensor and then pull it out of the chassis.